Arctic Bastion, the most secure mining blood prison ever built. A complex inner band system, 57 cells, even its own lag machine. But there is one flaw that no mining blob prison has been able to overcome. Digging straight down is often considered a sign of someone just learning to play Minecraft, but it's also a way to escape every mining blob prison ever made. Every prison before the pyramid didn't have working chunk bands, the pyramid had a gap between the roof detector and outer bands, and small vault's perception box didn't work on the roof. But surely, with all this security, all this time and effort, all this improvement, surely, this is the mining blob prison that can't be dug straight down into, right?